Ah, well, no evidence has been introduced to make Barney Quill's appearance relevant, but you didn't object to the question then. Is that because you know that Barney Quill bathed and changed and cooled off after he raped and beat hell out of this poor woman?
Your Honor, everybody in this court is being tried except Frederick Mannion. I must protect...
Now listen, this is a cross-examination of a murder case. It's not a high school debate. What are you and Dancer trying to do, railroad this soldier into the clink?
Mr. Honor, how can the jury accurately estimate the testimony being given here unless they first know the reason behind this whole trial? Why Lieutenant Mannion shot Barney Quill. Now, the prosecution would like to separate the motive from the act. Well, that's like trying to take the core from an apple without breaking the skin. Well, now, the core of our defense is that the defendant's temporary insanity was triggered by this so-called trouble with Quill. And I beg the court, I beg the court to let me cut into the apple.
Our objection still stands, Your Honor.
Objection overruled.